we're picking out dresses and some of the color schemes today.
Yes.
Got you.
I don't want it to be a traditional wedding. It's gonna be like a carnival, Americana feel. I want it to be like a carnival circus feel.
So is it a beachy theme or a circus theme?
It's combined. Both.
So I'm going dress shopping with Lana, and I'm just gonna try to pick out some really ugly dresses because I need this plan of our truths to work. Lana's getting married. Her wedding theme, if I understand correctly, it's sort of like an easy breezy carnival Barnum and Bailey type feel.
Perfect.
Yes. Bright colors. I think carnival circus. Turquoise with either like a fuchsia or like an orange red.
I don't like turquoise. I see brown as being, this is in, this is chic, this is like Claudia Schiffer on the runway.
I don't like brown. I actually like hate brown.
It's more of a tawny.
I kind of feel like it, I don't know.
It's fine, everything, it's fine. I don't even like, I was just making a suggestion. Now you mentioned your girls were busty.
I just don't like that color.
This to me feels very, very circus.
I'm okay with it not being like literally circus in my outfits. The decorations are gonna be circus. Try it on, but I don't know.
Lana hates every single thing that I suggest, even suggestions that I actually kind of liked. Okay, so I'm gonna change. Maybe she'll just let me go. This is a mint. This is a beachy, easy peasy, breezy.
I don't like mint.
But this is in right now. This is everywhere and this is everything. I need a smaller size. Sorry, I'm feeling a little beefy right now.
I have an eight.
Tell me that ain't gonna pop.
It's like my gear that I wear on Monday Night Raw. I'm feeling my heart race. No matter what I'm trying to tell Natty, she's not understanding. I just really want my wedding to be unique and special.
And then the girls can have their, like, to me, I just feel this.
That the color reminds me of what I come out every week. I'm getting a headache.
To me, this is very Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam does like a...
Yeah, I don't want that. I don't like it. I changed my mind.